everyone, and welcome back to Macedon. My name is Vempo. This is a playthrough that's been going on for quite a while. We are close to taking out the Armenians altogether and pushing down into Persia. There's not much left of both Persia and Armenia. That is what Persia has, and Armenia has two provinces. We are friendly with a lot of people, but not really. I mean, we haven't really explored anything in the northwest. The Roxolani are feeling sad, so we might have to take them out soon before they get any ideas. Even Athens, our friend, our client state, is sad with us. I would have to...
Welcome! I throw open the doors to you and bid you enjoy our talk.
I would have to cancel the client state to try to get them to confederate with me or anything like that. So we'll just wait on it. The Averni wanted to trade. They would make... We would make a ton of money off of them, but we want to take that area for ourselves. There's actually... If you didn't watch last episode, there's actually a Roman army, Roman rebels... Sextus Cursor, the general himself, has mustered up true Romans to fight against Carthage and Averni. And I kinda hope they do. You know, why not? Why should Rome be not Rome? I want the land for myself, but that's that. I've noticed a few places where we can expand our towns. Actually, this probably could use some help. But like actual new slots, there's one at Pessinus. And what could we get? We can get more. Yeah, we can get. It's a farming settlement, so let's do. Yeah, let's do another farm. We will make that a cattle farm or something. And before we spend more money, because we can spend more money. This place can use more farms, I'd say. Because of all these other town or the other buildings in towns that are gonna need the food. And here's one. And it has to be a farm. But yeah, I don't... Nobody's talked to me yet. Have you guys seen this before? Write it in the comments. Have you seen this where the town just doesn't have a number here? As in, you will never be able to upgrade this. It's at zero. And obviously I just used up 4 points to upgrade this. And will this ever become available? Like, will I actually have a port here and stuff? Like, how's it gonna work? I don't know, but I want to know.
We hunger for battle.
This army is probably good enough. We would like some swords or something like that in it. Actually, we're going up against horse archers. If we're going up this way. Right, well, we'll do that. We'll deal with that when it comes to it. We're gonna finish these wars first. So I think everybody has moved. We have the flatulent spy needing a skill upgrade. We're gonna give him poison provisions. We got this from the Persians. We got this guy from the Persians, so he's got skills all over the place.
What do you wish?
This lady we just converted over. Um, Yeah. More poisoning seems to be the way to go. At least for my playstyle, which seems to be very popular all around, if you ask. Our faction leader is now rank 8. Diplomacy. Can you improve that? And since he's doing a lot of conquering, is why I had this there. But maybe I can do well from industry, local province. Let's do more zeal. That will get us more abilities unlocked.
Ready for battle.
This army as well. We're bringing corruption down. Can always use better.
At your command.
Defense and attack, and has to charge. And the hero here can't really get anything too useful, can you? Adventuring it is. I get more money in that way. Right. So as I said before, until the... Oh no, they killed the Romans. How did you just kill Romans?
I hope that this offer of coins will be taken.
Until we get the Wrath of Sparta campaign up, we will upload a Macedon and the Massilia campaign daily, alongside a episode of Dragon Age. And once I get the Wrath of Sparta campaign going on release day, another family proposes a marriage. I don't think that's a problem. Yeah. Antichares.
At your command.
Let's see. Yep, I still have him as a wife. So all these guys are married. Well, almost all of them. Faction rises. Budini. Okay, way over there. Troubled populace. Right, that's because it's climbing.
Commander.
Gonna move him here. We might have to take him north with the other guys. And
ready for battle.
Spy. Where can you reach? You can't reach down here, can you? But we'll have you come out this way anyway. Swifter than Hermes. See what's going on. Oh, hey. Like kenneled dogs. You've got to be kidding me. Oh well, it's not like they're gonna reinforce it. Okay. What's this? Somewhere I can place my poison? With very low chance? Who cares?
I enjoy. You deserve better.
I hoped you would level up from that. But it seems you will not. Who are you? A crappy veteran. I think I have enough crappy veterans.
My lord.
What would you have of me?
At your service.
87
the
positive chance.
Off. Your will is done.
At your command.
Spy.
I am the knife.
Tell me what's down here.
On the move. That's
that.
It.
That's all there is. Yeah. Thank you.
Ready for battle.
Have I not? Wait a second. I'll have to go back and look at the video, I guess. But did I not destroy these? I'm pretty sure I said dismantle. Wow. Good job, dude. I need a... army building once in a while.
We hunger for battle. My sword is yours. On the move.
What's down here? Desert.
I could do more.
But you're not going to, so.
At your command.
Yeah. There's a lot of desert here, guys. Have you noticed? Spy, Mr. Spy. Yeah, tell me what's down here. Just boats. Right.
Take this settlement!
Let's, encircle.
Laying siege to the settlement!
I am no one.
And see what happens. Actually, they're not gonna...
For glory and honor!
They're not gonna take any attrition, are they? We might fight that in a second.
What do you wish of me?
What else do we need to move? Move. This guy's.
What do you wish of me?
Oh yeah, he tried. He failed.
Commander.
Sons of Ares. Are you up for the task?
None will escape.
Encircle those guys. And I think that's pretty much it. I just have to. I can't believe this. Alright. Temple 2. That guy. It's fine for now. Brundisium could use more money making. No reason why not to upgrade the docks, they don't have any penalties just get more income and more food. Okay. These are gonna use up more food. Which we don't really have, but... meh. Guess we'll do it.
We hunger for battle.
Okay, he is in range. And there's no money, so... alright. Skills! Dish out skills really quick. Night battles on land and sea. Ammunition, I guess. And... yeah, it's a range.
At your command.
Public order from characters sounds good. Now we enter. Ah. That was a dreadful turn. Let's see, well... oh, I should have attacked that port city. Crap. Oh, they ran away. Oh. They ran away from their port city. Lucky me, I guess. Come on, Persia. Make me work. Make me work. Oh, a spy. Enemy wounded because he tried to poison my supplies. Why have we lost people? Oh, that, okay. First, this one. Where is it? There it is.
For the gods! Commander, ready for... we hunger for battle. Ready for orders.
Dismantle. You're seeing me do dismantle. Look, dismantle. Although I might want to put no. Well, 5 turns. Do I need food right now? I don't need food right now. Actually, it's what I'll have out here, so I'll just switch to fishmonger. Dismantle. Arabian spearman and Arabian cav. Yeah, let's eat that. Nope. Yeah. Or actually, farming. I have agriculture out there. I don't know how you may serve me. Let's not go that way yet. We don't need to attack those guys. Let's go this way.
I go. Is there nothing more?
No, I'm afraid there isn't.
I am greater than mighty Achilles.
Commander? Could you please come back and get rid of this crappy, crappy, crappy veteran? Thank you.
My power knows no bounds.
All right, now, what do we want? We want the temple. We want a public forum. And we want a... aqueduct.
Ready for
are those the best buildings to pick? I don't know if they are. But I do know that this army lost some units.
We hunger for battle.
All right, here's what we'll do. We'll push these guys out here because of
ready for orders.
They're more recouped. And then
that's your command.
We will place this guy at this border to go down there.
For the gods!
And we're gonna let them attack us.
Let them cower like kennel dogs! At your none will escape!
I did this already, but make more money sacking.
Commander,
ready. Sack them twice.
Ready for orders.
Wait, what is it? Parthian horse archers. We might need some of those. Let's go with the public order stuff first. We need our temples and things. So then, what does Persia have left? They have a land thing there. Maybe this is theirs as well. Nope, it's not. Well, actually, we don't know. It could be. Everyone is sort of unhappy except for Egypt. How come they didn't kill these guys off?
Be most welcome, friend of Pharaoh. Fertility to his manhood and strength to his sword.
Well done. You've negotiated military access through the territory of another.
Again, I don't seem to be able to ask for alliance, military alliance. We just have defensive alliance. Anyway. Etruscan League is still around. The Getae. Alright, we're still safe up north. Except for here. But we will have to deal with all that next time, guys, because I'm out of time. Including this fight. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment and hit the like button. Share this episode with other people that you might think will enjoy it. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I will see you again soon. Bye.